Hi, I'm Maggie. I'm a buyer specialist at Front Door Realty. Are you looking to buy a home in 2018? Well, let the lessons of 2017 help you make your smartest move this year. Lesson number one, most homes are still worth less than they were at the pre-recession peak. In fact, less than 35% of homes are worth more now than they were at the peak of the last recession. So what does that mean for you? Well, don't believe the hype. All this talk about rising home costs, but buying is still very affordable. It's a great time to buy. Lesson number two, homes are selling quickly. Homes are in short supply, so buyers are scrambling to find that competitive edge. It's especially important for you to have a seasoned real estate agent on your side to creatively and professionally present your offer. And number three, house flippers are out in full force. Be prepared to make your highest and best offer if you're planning on getting into the game. Flippers also tend to intensify the bidding process and drive prices up. During 2017, we found that more and more deals were crumbling. You shouldn't think of your offer being accepted as the finishing line, it's the starting line, and it's extremely important to know your rights as a buyer. Last but not least, number five, buying still saves money over renting, and it's a more secure living style as well. You're not subjected to rising rental costs or the possibility of a 20-day no-fault eviction. Do what's best for you, but you will be saving money and not paying off anybody else's mortgage. Well, that's all for now. I hope you can put some of these lessons to use. Are you or someone you know looking to buy or sell a house this year? Give us a call at Front Door Realty and see how we can offer you outstanding service.